Welcome to Charybdis Point. Name's Malix. You looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
Take it you don't have any private rooms?
I could put up a sheet.
I'll pass.
Suit yourself.
I better get going.
See you around.
On the Nexus was eyeing someone in supply? Something about a drop date?
That's interesting. If someone were involved in that, they'd probably move the drop.
Someone could do that, yeah. And you're welcome.
Know some good shanties? I could put a parrot out of my ass.
Liam? No. Just... no.
Come on.
something else.
Requisitions are lined up for outposts?
Best as they can be.
We need better than that. Lives are on this.
No shit.
And it looked like a real nice watchtower, too.
Got something. Audio log.
Turn that shit off.
The Collective's taken out 3 patrols this week. They attack, I'm gonna catch them in the act.
And present it as evidence? You're such a... Did you hear that? Ambushed.
Well, he did catch them in the act.
This reminds me of that scarred Arcturian vigilante I had a run-in with. He...
Do I look like I want to hear a story?
Okay, fine. I won't tell it then.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system.
Thank you. What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morta made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Crap. No one fights harder than people with nothing to lose.
But now that we have the transponder, we're so close to finding the location of Archon's ship.
I'm with you. I can't wait to find the Archon's ship. And then, hopefully, Meridian. Anyway, get Kalo the nav points for both Eladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey, I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned. As you were.
Hey, can I see you in the med bay?
I'm in the galley when you're free.
Gil, here's that Ket transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to. Should give us a fix on the Archon's ship.
Right.
Think you can figure it out?
I've been looking over the care tech we found so far. It may be a different galaxy, but physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off. Careful. That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet, but I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die.